disrespect, man. Yeah. You know that I be flexing on her. Flexing on her. Whoa. You know that I be flexing on her. Flexing on her. Whoa. You know that I'll be flexing on them, flexing on them. You know that I'll be flexing on them, flexing on them. And I do that shit for no reason, and it still take a skinny nigga bitch season. You know that I'll be flexing on them, flexing on them. You know that I'll be flexing on them, flexing on them. And I do that shit for no reason, and it still take a skinny nigga bitch season. You see me in a trap, nigga. Nigga, I don't fuck with you, don't give me no dap, nigga. Rise up, that be where I'm at, nigga. My strap is like a choir, and I clap, nigga. I am not Nas, I ain't trying to say the world. I'm trying to skip the middle, man, and go straight to the plug. These streets ruthless, and they show no love. I'm a Don, nigga, not just a petty thug. You know that I'll be flexing on them, flexing on them. You know that I'll be flexing on them, flexing on them. And I do that shit for no reason, and it still take a skinny nigga bitch season. You know that I'll be flexing on them, flexing on them. You know that I'll be flexing on them, flexing on them. And I do that shit for no reason, and it still take a skinny nigga bitch season. Let me get two claps and a brick flare. Let me get two claps and a brick flare. I swear to God, my daddy taught me well. By age 7, I knew how to work the scale. Post office shit, nigga, I been getting mail. My baby mama's texts me and I don't even care. But if my kids call me, I'll be right there. My baby mama texts me, shit, I don't even care. But when my kids call, I be right there. Read no reply, give me two claps and a Ric Flair. Whoa. Read no reply, two claps and a Ric Flair. Whoa. Read no reply, two claps and a Ric Flair. Whoa. You know that I be flexing on them, flexing on them. You know that I be flexing on them, flexing on them. And I do that shit for no reason, and it still take a skinny nigga bitch season. You know that I'll be flexing on them, flexing on them. You know that I'll be flexing on them, flexing on them. And I do that shit for no reason, and it still take a skinny nigga bitch season.
Yeah, man. You know, I dropped some shit, sell a few records, appeal to the masses, you know what I'm talking about. I got niggas out here saying, like, you know what I'm saying, Ice ain't on that trap shit no more, he ain't on that gang shit no more, he like Hollywood or some shit. Like me, Hollywood, nigga? What part of Northside look Hollywood to you, my nigga? Don't ever forget where I come from, y'all talking about. I can do this shit, turn it on, turn it off like a light, you feel what I'm saying? I'm always flexing on them.